Here I'm using a serrated kidney. That helps me just smooth and scrape the surface, and that's allowing me to even the surface. I'm aiming for around a thickness of around 25 millimeters all over. You're never going to get it exact, but you know, you can see around that lip of the edge that I've got a reasonably even layer, at least on that visible area, and hopefully all the way through the cast.